by the way that you left me. I've been a mess, got your cord in my car. And I've been real stressed, how to ask for my sweatshirt back. I know that we're growing apart, but that's just me, right? I was always thinking about me, right? Blame it on my ADD, like that's an excuse not to treat you right. And I would throw the compliments that can't be at parades and kill your confidence with mental games and build you up. You could do anything, and I believe that shit. So why'd I ever say you were less than perfect? Fucked it all up with my favorite person. Texting me facts like I hope it was worth it, and never will it ever be. Trust, I'm working, I'm sorry, I'm nervous. It hit you like I hope you're doing well. I know you'll hit me back with I've been good to you as well. I'll never know the truth, but by your tone I know I'll tell. Ooh, I broke a part of you and it'll never be the same. Hurt you, held you, burned you, I'm not who I was when we met. I took you, bent you, worked you into someone new.
Like, could we ever get around to? But I know now you moved on, but I'm still stuck since I found you. Thinking about those times back when you used to chase me. Way back in like 2018, before we had to change teams. Things were different, we were living. You were talking, I would listen. But I didn't see the things that you were feeling when you had to send your homegirl to give me back the hoodie that I gave you. You don't wanna trust in me, but I just couldn't save you. Left and found a lame dude, thought that he would chase you. I told you we should take a break, but didn't you? My point of view, don't wanna lose that thought of you. I feel like I was looking for the future, but I cannot see what's in front of you. That's my fault, I got lost, all the time gone, that's on me. I'm sorry for the times I made you question what we could be.
Hurt you, held you back.